Teraz możesz kupić nie tylko stół, ale też potrawę zaprojektowaną przez słynnego artystę. O projektowaniu produktów i usług związanych z żywnością mówiono w ramach Wawa Design Festival. Warsztaty poświęcone food designowi poprowadziła Francesca Zampollo, designerka z Wielkiej Brytanii.
So what I try to teach my students, sometimes with success, was to design for meanings, to design products that enhance people's lives, that give people something that will allow that product or that moment to fix in their memory. I think that is the ultimate achievement of a designer, to try and reach people's memory, to make your creation last forever in people's memory. And when we're talking about food, this is even more important because food doesn't last. I eat it and it disappears. That's why I think it's so important to design for meanings and therefore for memories when we have to do with food.